Welcome to Quick Fix, the show where I answer your most commonly asked tech questions in 90 seconds or less. Today, we're leaving certain things to the imagination. Google just rolled out a new feature in Google Photos that will help you hide your more sensitive images from prying eyes. Available first on Pixel devices and coming later this year to more Android phones, the new locked folder lets you store photos that you don't want anyone else to see. The photos stored there are protected by your device's screen lock passcode and won't show up in your photos grid, memories, or be available to other apps that have access to your camera roll. Here's how to set it up. Open Google Photos, tap Library, Utilities, then Locked Folder. Unlock your device. If you don't already have a passcode, you'll have to create one. On Pixel phones, you can save photos directly to your locked folder. Open the camera app, tap Photo Gallery, then Locked Folder. If you keep Locked Folder on, all the photos you take will be stored there. The locked folder keeps sensitive photos on your device, where no one else can see them.